Lewis and Mike Tyson for the heavyweight championship. That's when Mike Tyson is most dangerous.
As he lowers it.
And he's allowed. That's going to be hard for him to stop doing because Emmanuel Stewart has given Lewis the permission to keep holding it. That's not what you want to see. Inspiration he's doing out of instructions.
Lewis with a big one.
Lewis pushed Tyson away that time. That's what you got to do. Push him away.
There's another one. Lewis unloads with another right. Lewis pushing Tyson away also for the second time in this round. But it's Lewis. Never had a knockout past the seventh round. Lennox Lewis tripled Mike Tyson with a big uppercut, and Eddie Cotton separates the fighter.
29-28, 2-1.
He is a dangerous puncher.
Lewis leans on Tyson.
Stay alert, champ.
There's a right hand.
Oh, but he leans on him too much. That's what
and
he
leans.
He's allowing Lennox Lewis to just move around the ring and do whatever he wants. Bob and weave, get close, make it raggedy.
Get up. You box.
Better do something.
Lewis, another strong open in his six previous fights over the last 5 years. The lack of...
But Lewis took it.
Oh, he's doing a good job. He's got heart. You can't take that from him.
Big right hand from Lewis, and Tyson goes down for the third time in his career.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
It's over. Lennox Lewis cements his legacy as one of the best heavyweight champions.